The Reason Why by Thomas Lovell Beddoes, read by Nick Gisburn. I love thee, and I love thee not. I love thee, yet I'd rather not. All of thee, yet I know not what. A flowery eye as tender, a swan-like neck as slender, and on it a brown little spot for tears to fall afraid on, and kisses to be paid on, have other maidens too. Then why love I, love, none but you? If I could find the reason why, methinks my love would quickly die. Ay, knew I how to hate thee, maid, I'd hate thee for I know not what, excepting that I'd rather not be thy friend or foeman, for thou'rt the only woman on whom to think my heart's afraid. For if I would abhor thee, the more must I long for thee. What others force me to, I turn me from, why not from you? If I could find the reason why, methinks my love would quickly die. Yet shouldst thou cease my heart to move to longings that I'd rather not, and tried I hate, I know not what my heart would do for mourning. Love I, it bursts, love scorning. O loveliest hate, most hateful love, this combat and endeavour is what enslaves me ever. I'll neither of the two, or hate or love the love of you. And now I've found the reason why, I know my love can never die.